Episode 4, Around Every Corner. Now you're probably wondering where I went to season... No, not season. No, I think it is, I don't know. Episode 2 to episode 4, something like that. I've broadcasted a full season. Oh, episode, same thing.
Just for a little while, we're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay. I won't let Clementine hold it.
His leg's pretty bad.
Okay, we found these two.
I'm fine.
Chris and I need to cut his leg.
He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
Sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be. It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing. What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower.
I mean, met a
someone
guy called
alive.
Chuck. He's a homeless person.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this? Hello? Hello? I said answer me.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us? Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Welcome. Yep.
It tolls for thee.
Everybody, run!
Too close, don't you think?
Oh, Ben, help her. Oh, Ben, help her, come on, man. Ben, oh my god.
God damn it!
Oh my god, no, the accuracy is so bad. Oh. Oh, no.
No!
I shot him! Oh, not in the head, but... Chuck!
Get the hell out of here. I'll catch up with you.
Hey, go.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Trouble. We gotta help him. There's no time. We gotta go now.
Just go.
No, just gonna die. Oh, no. Anyway, I forgot to explain the story. Catch and Duck. Duck got bit during the raid. I don't know if you saw that. And Catch her quite so sick because she couldn't handle it.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Oh, look at that. Find out.
What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have.
My neighbor had one just like that.
There's a chip in
the
collar.
It's radio-controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
The dog is buried in a grave. But how are you going to dig it up with our hands? I guess not. Is it in the shed? Nope. If we sit like this, we can get a foot up. You know. Sort of took quiet. Right, okay. Let's go. Dig up the dead dog.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
That dog.
Whatever it is, it's been here.
Clementine, honey, come sit with me a minute. Let me work.
Oh, God, the smell.
Oh, no. Is it spin?
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
It's helped you.
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Oh, yeah. She's pregnant, though. She's pregnant. Well, I can go back to dog. Dog door. Open it. See what's inside, and... Well, I don't know.
It feels nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Are they leaving then?
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see.
Or even whilst I walk to the entrance.
Be careful, man.
Nope.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Clem!
Clem! God damn it, get back here! Clementine!
Ta-da!
You scared the fuck out of me.
Good work, Clem. But don't go shooting off like that without asking first, okay?
I was just trying to help.
I know. You did good. You just had me worried there for a minute.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Aye, I'm getting sick.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
No, it's okay. I'm good. I feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Right, so that's just...
So, when were you going to tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was going to tell you, Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
And we need to go.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not going to wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
It's been not yet, but close to it.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Is there anything I can do?
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Krista and Omid until I get back, okay?
Lee, I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.
Anything fit? Oh, no.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Alright, wait, we're checking. We need to check in doors. I'll leave access. Okay, there's a door there, but. I'll just check these now. Door number one. Jump back when you open it. Open it, jump back. That's what you need to do.
All clear in here.
So this video's just settling in, and then the other one soon is just going to be just about mayhem. Hey! Bathroom.
Nothing hiding in here.
Right, the double door. Bang!
More to check.
Bang on it. Bang on it. This is where I left it to last. It's going to have a walker on it.
Ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while, at least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
No, just some dog food.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Claire. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Uh-oh. Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
No. Oh, no.
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Whoops.
Stay here.
Alright, okay. We will cop on Kenny dead, aren't we? This is hell fun.
Kenny? Kenny? You okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
What? What's wrong with the thing? What is wrong with the camera again? Do you see that? Please tell me you see that.
Kind of looks like duck, dummy. It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
With nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it, like I did before.
Are you sure?
I guess we'll find out. Poor kid must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. It's gonna be Clementine if I haven't found the right idea.
Nah, it's terrific. That could be Clementine. Now, I'm not gonna stomp in your head because that would not be quick. I'm not gonna shoot you because it would be threatening. Oh, it's gonna hit you real wrench.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Let's go with the sad music and... This week, guys, dead. Thank you. Ivy, go. I'm not even been talking about trying to start talking. Okay, next video hopefully will be a bit more intense. Hopefully. Because so far nothing's happened. Okay, this is it. Last one. I'm sorry, read your fucking hell.
Hey! Hey!
It's not even a walker.
You come back here, I'll kill you! You understand? I'll kill you!
Lee, what's going on?
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter? I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Hey.
Kenny, I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
I'm actually not.
He saw someone watching us from outside. What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if O'Meade's well enough to move here.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we are moving out.
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well, then hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No, Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and O'Meade.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
We need to focus on finding a boat right now, Claire. Like we talked about on the train, remember?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Bar that, no, it's not. Bar the first attack, like, nobody died, so.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Well.
That's not how it is, man. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear. While I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything or anyone? Good.
We can even finish betting.
Chuck, you might be waiting for us around here.
Yeah, sure.
Is that another bill?
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Yeah, but the death has to pass you first.
What in the hell is going on? Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good work.
Come on, intimidate.
Let's keep moving.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
Chuck!
Oh my god.
Okay, no, man. No, the boats!
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan, Lee. This is our best and only shot. You said so yourself back at the house. You agreed with me!
Yeah, but that was before we...
This one might still be salvageable.
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea? I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. What the fuck? All right, okay, I'll steal it then. Eyes are gone. I'm not shooting them, no. Oh no, I'm gonna be bothered, and if you hear them, do one of them. Oh, cash, I just start off the shot.
It's an old cash register. That's what seems these days.
Oh no, it's not gonna work. Oh no, 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 no. Newspaper machine.
Locked. I'll just have a look around, okay?
I figured. Okay, so we actually need to use a telescope. I was thinking if they really did put reality into the game, they would have to find money, but obviously not.
Great.
No. Oh, it's actually a little brightness. Don't be loud. Yay. Alright, I'm gonna end it there. If you did enjoy, leave a like. Not a chance, good for my next video. Peace. It was really nothing. this video was just settling in, seeing how everything is. Right, see you next time.